Unraveling the phrase, Tarragon Touch, a guide to understanding unique expressions. Hello and welcome to our language learning series. Today, we're going to explore a fascinating phrase, Tarragon Touch. This video will break down the meaning and usage of this expression, helping you to understand and use it confidently in your English conversations. Let's dive in. The phrase, Tarragon Touch, is not a common idiom or expression in English. However, we can dissect it for a better understanding. Tarragon is a herb known for its distinct, slightly sweet flavor, often used to add a unique touch to dishes. So, metaphorically, a tarragon touch could imply adding a special, distinctive element to something. Despite not being a standard phrase, tarragon touch can be used creatively in English. For instance, in cooking, she has a tarragon touch when it comes to seasoning her dishes, always adding something special. In general, his presentation had a tarragon touch, making it uniquely appealing. Here, the phrase is used to denote adding an exceptional, unique quality to something ordinary. Learning how to use metaphors like tarragon touch can greatly enrich your English vocabulary. Metaphors allow for creative expression and can make conversations more engaging. They are a way to describe something by comparing it to something else in a non-literal sense. Let's practice with some example sentences. 1. The artist's use of color in her paintings always has that tarragon touch. 2. His writing style has a tarragon touch, making his stories captivating. By practicing with such sentences, you can get a feel for how metaphorical phrases are used in English. I hope this video has given you a clear understanding of how unique expressions like tarragon touch can be used in English. Remember, language is not just about grammar and vocabulary, it's also about creativity and expression. Keep practicing, and don't be afraid to add your own tarragon touch to your English conversations. Happy learning!